many of you have actually witnessed violence in your own communities?
So I have witnessed gun violence firsthand in my community. I live in the northeast part of Kansas City, 21st and Benton. And 12 years old, I was in a car at an intersection with my mother, two blocks away from our house, and there's a liquor store across the street. A man was being gunned down in the parking lot of the gas station, of the liquor store / gas station. And so just the fear of it all, because you always hear the term, at least in my neighborhood, it's very common, the term that bullets don't have a name on them. So, and when you're in the middle of that, you always hear the story of a child all the time is never meant to be the person who catches the bullet, but they always are, because they're always in the wrong place at the wrong time, because that's what people say. So it was just an experience for me and my mother, and I just remember my mother freaking out at first. She like was, I want to say, like fearful and just froze, and then she pushed me down and we sped across the intersection, went home, got home safe and sound. But again, it's just the fear of like, bullets don't have a name, you could be a victim. It just all depends on how the scenario goes, and thank God nothing happened to me or to her. But yeah, that is my first-hand experience with gun violence.